Live at the grocery outlet in Sacramento, finding out how it all works. Good morning.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, this really took me for a turn because I thought, you know, I'm a mom, I shop all the time, I practically spend all every day in one store
right?
or another. And when I really looked at this list, I thought, oh, do I really shop like that? So here's some of the products we clustered in colors, you know, and I'm not gonna say what, just, you know, you've got yellow, you've got the green. Think about what comes to mind. You've got blue, you've got the orange, kind of the good day colors. Think
Ooh,
about
yeah.
that, that's a hint there. And then you've got the reds. And what does that invoke when you think of those colors and you go shopping? It's going to blow your mind, I think. So joining us now is Richard Wierzbicki. Tell us, have you watched behaviors, obviously being a store owner, as how people shop?
We have. And things to bring up would be, say, like the green for the organic, like our natural organic chicken that we have.
Mm-hmm.
Just people know that when they're looking at that stuff, it's the green kind of brings out that whole wholesome, organic.
Fresh.
So fresh, exactly.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we see those when they're shopping.
This is really interesting. So I'm going to go down the list here. Okay, we'll start with red. Okay, red is supposed to be appetizing. It's warm color. It makes you hungry. So you want to gravitate towards red. And I'll tell you, David Yupanoff, even your shopping cart generally has red on it. Think about it, as well as the baskets that you carry, usually red. They want you to be hungry, they want you to come in and shop. Yes, yeah, shocked you there. Yellow makes you happy. You notice our Good Day logo, sun, happy, yellow, warm, kind of mixed with the orange. See the sun on this? Yellow, get it? All right, green, like you were saying, Rich. Green makes you feel like healthy, it's natural, it's fresh, all good there. Orange is satisfying. So again, they've mixed some of these colors, you know, the orange and the yellows. You feel happy and you feel satisfied. That's what you want when you eat. Now, here's something I thought was really cool. Blue is something that you think of when you think of, you remember. They say it's a color that makes you remember. When I first thought of blue, I thought of this chip brand. Again, look behind me. You see the blue here?
Yeah.
For this, usually it's treats. They say they marketed these colors to baby boomers, pink, blue, purple, and they've passed that on to their kids. That would be me, and I'm passing it on to mine. Those are all the snack foods.
Yeah.
Also, they think weight loss, berries, all that sort of thing, blueberries, you know, antioxidants. So all of that. So now when you go shopping, just to blow your mind, when you go in the store, see what you reach for first. They say you make that decision. 90% of shoppers in a study found that 90% make that decision in the first 90 seconds when they go shopping. What do you reach for? I come in and whatever I see in front of me, I think, especially if I'm hungry, think red basket, red cart, I'm gonna grab it, right? And carry on from there. So, Rich, thank you for having us to do this little experiment.
It's actually nice.
Yeah.
Thanks for having you guys here. Yeah, appreciate you coming in.
Cool. So the next hour, we're going to talk about how you're able to do a nice Thanksgiving meal. Get this in under 20 bucks.
No, I don't believe you.
I don't know that I could, but they figured it out, and we'll show you how.
Okay.
Awesome.
Yeah, I know. They're good. They're that good.
Yeah. Well,
I can't wait
and it'll involve
that.
All these colors. Back to
I
you.
I bet it will. I bet. Because the whole new meaning to shop the rainbow, right?
Right?
Doesn't it? But it also makes you wonder next time you go into the store how they do product placement and what color are those products
yes.
going to be. I'm going to notice.
I'm trying to visualize my shopping basket.
Well, are there products that celebrities love?